हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अमनप्रीत कौर कलसी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर दयाल सिंह कॉलेज करनाल. दिस लेक्चर इंक्लूड्स टेस्ट पेपर फ्रॉम द टॉपिक नेचर एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ जेनेटिक मटेरियल. द टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इन दिस इंक्लूड्स द मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ द स्ट्रैंड्स ऑफ डीएनए ड्यूप्लेक्स. ऑप्शन ए anti-parallel and complementary, option B identical and complementary, option C anti-parallel and non-complementary, or option D dissimilar and non-complementary. Question 2, the reason behind the anti-parallel strand of DNA is option A hydrogen bond, option B ionic bond, option C phosphodiester bond, or option D disulfide bond. Question 3, what will be the amount of guanine in DNA if total amount of adenine and thymine in DNA is 45%? Option A 45%, option B 65%, option C 27.5%, or option D 22.3%. Question 4. Histones are option A positively charged and basic amino acids, option B positively charged and acidic amino acids, option C negatively charged and basic proteins, or option D absent in bacteria. Question 5. Which of the following statement is false about DNA? Option A located in chromosomes, option B carries genetic information from parent to offspring, option C abundantly found in cytoplasm, or option D there is a precise correlation between amount of DNA and number of sets of chromosome per cell. Question 6. Which of the following function of DNA is necessary for the purpose of evolution? Option A replication, option B transcription, option C translation, or option D mutation. Question 7. Which of the following combination is a correct observation for the transformation experiment performed by Griffith? Option A type S3 living strain plus mouse equal to death, option B type S3 heat killed plus mouse results in death, option C type R2 living and mouse resulting in dead, option D type S3 heat killed plus type R2 living plus mouse equal to living. Question 8. Frederick Griffith's experiment involving Streptococcus pneumonia led to the discovery of option A DNA as genetic material, option B RNA as genetic material, option C protein as genetic material, or option D transforming principle. Question 9. Definite results proving DNA to be genetic material was given by option A Frederick Griffith, option B Hershey and Chase, option C Avery, MacLeod and McCarty, or option D Michelson and Stahel. Question 10. What were the main criteria taken under consideration for the experiment by Hershey and Chase? Option A DNA contains phosphorus, protein contains sulfur. Option B protein contains phosphorus, DNA contains sulfur. Option C both DNA and protein contains phosphorus and not sulfur. Or option D both DNA and protein contains sulfur and not phosphorus. Question 11. What combination of radio labeling is correct in case of Hershey and Chase demonstration of DNA as genetic material in T2 bacteriophage? Option A, P32 and S35. Option B, phosphorus 32 and S32. Option C, phosphorus 32 and carbon 14. Or option D, P32 and C12. Question 12. Which sequence of DNA bases would pair with this partial strand with sequence ATG, TGA, CAG? Options are option A, ATG, TGA, CAG. Option B, TAC, ACT, GTC. Option C, GTA, AGT, GAC. Or option D, CAT, TCA, CTG. Question 13. Which of the following units are repeatedly joined together to form a strand of DNA? Option A, amino acids. Option B, nucleotides. Option C, fatty acids. Or option D, polysaccharides. Question 14. Which two molecules form the sides, that means backbone, of the DNA ladder? Options are option A, deoxyribose sugar and adenine. Option B, deoxyribose sugar and a hydrogen bond. Option C, deoxyribose sugar and the nucleus. Or option D, deoxyribose sugar and phosphate. Question 15. Nitrogenous bases are joined by which type of bond? Option A, polar bond. Option B, ionic bonds. Option C, covalent bonds. Or option D, hydrogen bonds. Question 16. In a certain gene, 15% of the DNA is thymine. How much of it is adenine? Options are option A, 15. Option B, 35. Option C, 30. Or option D, 70. Question 17. How did Rosalind Franklin's Photo 51 affect the work of Watson and Crick? Options are option A, it was used to determine the physical structure of DNA. Option B, it was used to identify the four bases that make up DNA. Option C, it was used to determine the theory of independent assortment. Or option D, it was used to show DNA was the molecule of inheritance. Question 18. Erwin Chargaff discovered what feature regarding DNA? Options are A, the helical structure. B, the constant ratio of bases. C, the sugar phosphate backbone. Or D, the length of a strand of DNA. Question 19. What did Erwin Chargaff conclude from his experiments? Options are A, nitrogen bases are held together by peptide bonds. B, A and T, C and G always occur in equal amounts. C, proteins are the carriers of genetic information. Or option D, C and G rarely occur in eukaryotic organisms. Last question, question 20. Which of the following pairs identifies the pyrimidine nitrogen bases? Options are option A, cytosine and thymine. Option B, adenine and thymine. Option C, adenine and guanine. Or option D, cytosine and guanine. Here is the answer key to multiple choice questions. The answers are as follows. Answer to question number 1 is option A. Question 2 is option A. Question 3 is option C. Question 4, right answer is D. Question 5, right answer is option C. Question 6, answer is D. Question 7, answer is option A. Question 8, answer is D. Question number 9, the correct answer is option C. Question number 10, option A is correct. Question 11, option A is correct. Question 12, B. Question 13, B. Question 14, option D is correct. In question 15, option D is correct. Question 16, correct answer is A. Question 17, correct answer is A. Question 18, correct answer is option B. Question 19, correct answer is option B. Question 20, option A is correct. That's all about multiple choice questions on the topic nature and function, nature and structure of genetic material. Thank you so much.